jump. There's plenty of water down there to catch you. Still not recommended. This is a nice size master bedroom. There's your water closet here. And your separate tub. Which is very nice. There's a lot that you could do with this. We'll go over to the other bedroom here. Back here is the, I love how that refrigerator is built in. That's very cool. And this is kind of a little den area with the half bath there. With a window that gives you plenty of light from the west. It's going to be an interesting to figure out what to do with this spot here because it's kind of a nook, but it really, in order to make it work, it needs to be kind of a plan, if you will, with the design. And you do have a, actually this is a floor bath, I didn't realize this, or it has a shower. Ooh, I like the shower though. That's very cool. So there you go. And I'll do the walkthrough and I'll handle the closing for you. We'll talk soon.